Hi everyone, Jason Allard here, and I've been working on a web series called Abandoned from Above, where I visit interesting, historic, abandoned locations throughout New England and tell their stories. And one thing all of these places have in common is that they're pretty empty. And I know that sounds obvious because they're abandoned, but what I'm getting at is that they're all extremely quiet. And it's something that I usually comment on in all of my videos.
How about that silence?
It's so quiet.
Man, it's so quiet. It's pretty
dead silent.
So there you go. And silence is the most noticeable thing about these abandoned places, because for the most part, they used to be bustling social centers, so you would expect to hear something walking through them. And that's something I never get used to, no matter how many abandoned places I visit and how many I walk through. If you watch my other videos, you know that voiceovers and music play a big role in my storytelling style. But for this video, I wanted to switch it up and have you guys see these abandoned places without me talking over it and with no music. So the goal is to have you experience these places the same way that I did when I was visiting them. For the most part, all of the clips in this video have been used in other videos on my channel, and if there are any in particular that you want to learn more about, I've gone ahead and added them to a timestamp below. So hopefully this gives you a new perspective on abandoned places, because they really are beautiful. So throw on some headphones, chill out, and enjoy. Hey, if you made it this far in the video, I appreciate it. Thank you for sticking around. Again, if you want to learn more about some of the places in this video, you can check them out on my channel right now. So thank you very much for watching.